doing something, then yeah. Start numbering these videos, especially on the, more especially when you get the videos on YouTube. I will be end up numbering them. Oops. Others are watching. When this gets into a punishment, gets chopped up and made into videos, I am going to try and keep them to about 15 to 20 minutes long, roughly. They may go a lot longer or a little shorter than that, but that's my plan. I'm gonna try and pick up the last one. If I pick stuff up, it'll either be quest rewards or something I find is absolutely useful. Normally I end up running out of room.
I take it that you are the one who read my note. The spells I placed upon it alerted me that non-Daedra eyes... This fault can... that's inconstant. I have my suspicion. Enter the portal and find the source of the power I sense emanating from the other side. Because I don't... Once you go through the portal, the token will attune itself to the access point.
Lights of Meridia can free me from Molag Bal's bondage. Find them and bring them to me. Know that you may jump from here and rejoin your friends below. What power I still possess shall keep you safe.
Welcome back, my friend. Did you find it? Was I right? Was the source of power I sensed one of the fabled lights of Meridia? By the eighth, that crystal! It is a light of Meridia. It is said that these orbs of power once allowed Meridia to transport an entire... with Meridia. Once inside the heart...
Ah, the good old library. Read many of the books here myself. I love the ones with all the pictures in them.
That kind of matches in. Oh, she's a thing. Oh, I might need to some... I need to do... very much needed sannings. Doing me very good, but Oops. Oh god, that one. Okay. Yeah, and maybe we'll find something along the way.
Must be a clue. Now, where did those fools run off to?